the pain of the little Toffee show. Day after day I save my pennies to spend at the Toffee show. Come Saturday morning at 9 o'clock, I stand on the cold stone street. A penny every day that I have saved to buy myself some sweets. The nice little lady, old and gray, with glasses and the show, gives over way to good little boys who do as they are told. She's always telling stories of her childhood days. She couldn't buy the things I can for families in those days. Taking home dust apples in my pockets, barley sugar in my